Microsoft might have released the absolute best way to automate any task on your computer. You can basically record your screen and explain what you want to automate, and Power Automate using Copilot will just understand what you said and see your screen and build the automation flow by itself. You don't need to connect anything like an N810 or anything. You don't need to have APIs or these kind of things because everything is happening on your computer directly. So I will let a link below to understand which requirements you need to fill to be able to use this brand new feature. By the way, you can already use Power Automate if you're using Windows 11 since it's pre-installed, but if you are using Windows 10, unfortunately, we'll have just to install Power Automate Desktop. So just type it on Google and you will be able to install it. Once it's down, you will have this brand new Record with Copilot option. So just click on it. And as you can see, you have this launch the recorder option. And launch the recorder will be able to just, as I said before, understand what you're explaining and just figuring out by seeing your screen how to automate things. It's pretty impressive. So let's take a quick example. So once it's done, you will have this new recording option. Click on it. Here, make sure to select the right screen. For example, if you have multiple screens connected to your laptop or computer, make sure to select the right one. And same thing for the microphone. Then just hit record. So once I will click on record, I will have a quick countdown and I will start explaining to my computer what I want to automate and I will get back to you right after. Open this Excel sheet. Once it's down, open this Google Forms link using Microsoft Edge and this URL. Then fill the form using the information inside the Excel file. For example, use the first name column of the Excel file to fill the first name field inside the form. Use the last name column of the Excel file to fill the last name field of the forms. Then use the third column email address inside the Excel file to fill the email address field inside the forms. Then check the fourth column session inside the Excel file and pick the session number and enter it inside the last text field of the form. Then click on Submit and click on Submit another response and loop through all the lines of the Excel sheets to fill the form once again for each line of the Excel file. All right, and as you saw, I just clicked on Done, and now Copilot will just analyze my mouse movements, my audio, the transcript, to just build the automation flow by itself. It's very powerful since, for example, N810 or Make doesn't have an API to fill Google Forms, if I'm not mistaken. That's the type of thing you can only do by automating your computer, basically using RPA, Robotic Process Automation. And once it's done, everything is running directly on your computer. So you don't have to make API calls, everything again. Is happening right on your own machine. So now I will just wait few seconds, few minutes, just to let the time to Power Automate and Copilot to build the automation flow. And once it's done, I will just replay it to see if the automation is working. All right, it seems to be already done. So I will just check right in the flow, because it seems that some quick things are missing. So it's very basic. For example, let's take this one. It's for the first name, and it's looking for basically the right field. And to do so, I can just add a UI elements right here. I will open again the form and just select it and click on save. I will just do the same thing for the two last ones, and we should be good. So as you saw, everything was just built. I just needed to confirm some UI elements very quickly just by clicking on it. So now I will just start the flow, and hopefully everything will work fine. And just by explaining to my computer what I want to automate, it can just build the thing, and hopefully it's working now. Okay, and now, as you see, everything is working by itself, which is just mind-blowing. I'm not touching the keyboard or mouse anymore, and the flow, the automation, is working by itself. So it's taking all the line inside my Excel file and just filling the Google form by itself. So that's how you can basically build an entire automation just by explaining what you want to do directly to your computer. No need to bother you with complicated formulas, JavaScript, or anything. And you don't even need to just host your flow on the cloud if you don't want to, right? Everything is happening right on your machine. And once it's done, it will just stop by itself, and that's it. Okay, now everything is done, so I will just take a look at the backend to see the different responses. So I will just open the file, and yeah, here it is. You have the different responses, and they were just filled automatically, which is just mind-blowing. So yeah, that's it. That's how you can automate again anything on your device, on your Windows laptop, without coding, or just without even no coding, just by explaining things. Let me know down below if you want some additional content on Power Automate, and I will be just happy to explain to you a few things you can do with this just marvelous tool.